Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to hide all tagged Facebook posts. But before we getting started, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So if you're using Android phone, open up Facebook and then click on the three line. Then you'll get a scroll and look for the settings and privacy option. And after that, you need to click on settings and you should look for profile and tagging option. If you scroll a bit, now you will find the option like decide who can interact you with Facebook post. So after clicking on that, here you can see there are options available. So from tagging option here, you will be able to see who can see post you are tagged in your on your profile. Now if you click on that, here you are seeing that who can see post you are tagged in your profile, and it's there are lots of privacy settings, like so I have set it to only me. Okay, so this is how only you will be able to see who actually tagged him in your profile. But if any other person, if you want any other person to see it, like you want to select some specific friends, like there is only one person in my friend list, so I am selecting him. Okay, now only he will be able to see. Okay, now if you want to see, if you want to hide your tag post from anyone else, you simply can select the friends except that person. So from this option, you need to select that only me, okay? Because you don't want anyone else to see your post that you are tagged in. So I hope you guys see, you understand how you can actually hide all tagged Facebook post. And if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5-Minute Solution.